like everyone's child in the warmth of milk and deceit, smothered by love and the chemical dust. There was never enough to believe. They chewed me up, they spat me out of their system and onto their street, and the rest of my life a sprint to forget all the greatness that could never be. Oh, beautiful town, I remember you blacker than night.
Hi guys, we're in Venice, Italy, and we just had spaghetti for lunch. It's like, if you come to Italy, you must have spaghetti for lunch. And behind me is this St. Mark's Square. Really gorgeous. This place is like full of tourists, and we didn't manage to get on the gondola because it's quite expensive. It's like 22 euros, so I'll just show you the gondolas. Yeah, and the view. This is the gondola, and you can see. And place is full of tourists, which makes for kind of sucks. There's so many people, we can't really take proper pictures and stuff. Yeah.
See the sign that Venice is sinking?
I don't know.
See the water level also.
And yeah, my battery is almost out, so later, bye. Yeah.
I want. Okay.
Hi.
Wow, very loud.
We're in Venice.
Woohoo! Italy. And we just took the water taxi over, and we're feeling a bit seasick.
But very nice.
It's so beautiful.
Seems like we see that.
So there are couples up there celebrating their love. So this is the Italian castle. It's called the San Marco Piazza. San Marco Piazza. And I'm not sure what this is. What's this? It's a building. Yeah. This is the clock tower, which was demolished and renovated and rebuilt like countless times. Venice is a sinking city according to tour guide. Everywhere is sinking. So in like maybe another couple of hundred years, Venice will sink to the bottom of the sea. But at least we'll be here. Look at the windows. There must be like thousands of windows over there. And this architecture. It's just unbelievable. Okay, so now we are going. The Cathedral of St. Mark's. Yeah. Smile. Yeah, this is the St. Marco's Cathedral. There's tons of people inside. I'm not sure whether we can go in. Yeah, I don't know. I think look at that, it looks like a painting. It doesn't look real. Okay then, see you soon.